A pilot is alive tonight after he crashed his plane, narrowly missing several homes. Mitchell Michael is from Cape Coral. He's been a pilot for more than 50 years. NBC2's Alex Howard spoke exclusively to the man who climbed out of that wreck unharmed, Alex.
For Mitchell Michael, today was just another routine flight to a meeting in Winter Haven, but it's what happened on his return flight to Punta Gorda that has him feeling blessed tonight.
In 52 years, I've never had an incident. I've never had anything.
It was just another day for Michael, who flew up to Winter Haven this morning for a meeting of his flying club. But on his return trip to the Punta Gorda Airport, he ran into a problem.
I was about 3 miles from the runway at that point, and I turned on my fuel pump, which is a normal procedure. And when I did that, the engine just quit.
He quickly realized he couldn't make the runway, and instead aimed for a grassy field. He fell short, hitting a utility pole, crashing into this neighborhood feet from hitting a home.
I was over at the neighbor's giving them some lemons and was walking through the yard, and just as I was coming onto the road, I looked up and saw the plane hitting the street light.
If I would have been 50 feet further, I would have cleared the fence.
With paramedics on the way, Michael was able to climb out of his mangled plane.
The man was just getting out and he said he was fine, and thank God, and he was not hurt.
Thanking the people who helped him through the crash every step of the way.
And I want to tell you, the people at the tower are fantastic. The Punta Gorda Tower people are the best I've ever seen. They had help on the way before I went to the ground.
Mitchell told me also that he plans to replace his Piper Sport airplane and that the crash won't stop him from getting back in the air soon. Live in the newsroom, Alex Howard, NBC2.